Today we are playing Epic Mini Games, and we just finished a game. Y'all, okay, so this game is called Cake Delivery. I know what this one is about, because I watch a lot of people play this, even though I don't know what it's about, but I watch other people do it, so it's a lot easier when you see people do it. Okay, so technically this one, you have your cake is supposed to go to a door, and you don't know which door it's supposed to. Oh, never mind, it tells you. Mine is 17. Where in the world is 17? It's 14, 18, 19, 12, 11. Where do you find? Oh, there it is. I saw it. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Come on, it's counting down. I did it. Yeah, great job. I did it. Okay, so a lot of people would be confused by that. So, yeah, if you want to take from my game and play this, well, there you are. You know what to do now. Just helping you guys out, because I don't know if I'm really helping you out. I want that hat. Why can't I have the glorious hat that's rainbow color? Lane jumping? I really don't know what it is. Is it like Crossy Road or something? Oh, look, I'm in a pool. Yay, pool. Okay, what is that? It is like Crossy Road. Why did I say world? Here we go. What? I barely touched that. That guy just glitches through everyone. Watch him go. He'll glitch through everyone. See? Oh, he died that time. Go, fighter. Do it. I know that you can do it. You did it. Okay, so this game is really fast, easy, and quick. See, the next mini game is just chosen in like 10 seconds, which goes really fast. See? Just jump. I've seen this one. This one is terrible. I'm probably gonna really like suck at this one. So don't feel bad for my failure, because I know I'm just gonna fail. So this is gonna be great and all, but fail and all. Okay. What? It didn't even touch me. Who are these little people? No, I misjumped. Oh, guys, I'm gonna die. I don't know if you can heal. Darn, I'm dead. How in the world did they do this? This is... Wait, I want to spectate so I can see the people. So... You see that it keeps going through him. He just might be lagging, or he's a complete cheater. I don't know what's going on with him. Do you guys not see this? It's going through him every time. He's still alive. Still alive. Jump. Now jump. No, you missed it. Jump. No, you... Cheaters! He was a cheater. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. Okay, so... What? Level 204? Oh, Block City Brawl? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Oh, what are these? These are pretty. Okay. Oh, what is this? What do you do here? Be the last three. Oh, you fight. Ho. Stay away from me. Yeah, yeah. You dead. Don't come near me, you dead. You can just run away from everyone, you know that, right? That's simple, because they can't chase you. You're all the same speed. I'm gonna be one of the last three because I can and because I want to. No, we can't jump up there. I didn't know that. So we are the last three, I guess. Don't touch me. Never mind, there's four of us. Five of us. Okay, there's five of us. And I'm still alive, so I'm feeling pretty proud about myself right now. Ha. Huh. Yeah. Sorry, that one was pretty quiet. But did you hear my laugh? That sounds so weird. I laughed because I killed her, like, last second. I sound like an evil, like, woman or something. I went, that sounded so weird. Okay. Cannonball! I did it! Okay, so the next one is rolling race. I know how you do this one. You just have to push it. But it's super hard to push. Go. Roll, my ball. Roll. No, not that way. This way. Oh, my gosh. Guys, watch out. Okay, just roll it over here. Roll it. Never mind. Push it this way. Push it that way. Guys, do you not know how to do this? Push it. Simple. Easy. Push. I don't want to be the one. It keeps going the opposite way I needed to. Go over here and then over here. It's simple. Did you not know that? No, now it's going over here. Don't do that. You come over here. No. And then go this way. No, stop, lady. Stop. Stop pushing it. It needs to go this way. What's your problem? People are terrible. Just kidding, they're not terrible. But seriously, what in the world? Push! They're getting ahead of us because they're working together. You guys aren't doing anything. Now the ball's in the water. Great! Get it to the end! To the end, my people. You all ran out of time. So we were so close! So close! It's all their fault. Okay. So titles. I have 80 points. So I can put fighter. Pets, they're expensive. Passes are expensive. All expensive. Points expensive. All this stuff is expensive. Titles expensive. I'm just gonna put fighter purchase. I am a fighter. Okay, so what do? You just whee! That was so weird. I just kept bouncing. That was so awkward. Awkward! Okay, so what? Oh, it was over. Okay. That was so weird. I like that. That was a fun. Oh, lights up. Oh, I know this one. You have to jump over the lights, I think. Yeah, you jump over the lights. Oh, I'm cold. Okay, so technically you just jump over the lights. You go in the middle, jump over the lights. Or you stand on the lights. I don't know. I'm confused. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you just jump over them. You're so, like, dark. And then everything lights up. And then you're confused to jump or not. Like, I need to see, but I can't. This one's easy. I don't know really what you're doing. You're just going faster and faster and faster and faster and faster. and faster and faster and faster and faster. Guys, this is hard. My finger hurts. Yay, we did it. Congratulations, you are now level 3. I'm level 3, yeah. Oh, that hurt. Oh, my jaw. Mechanical machine, what the hell? What do you do? Oh, look at this, this is so pretty. I like how it just says fighter. I am a fighter for free. Oh, what do we do? Oh, does this thing like spin and you jump through it? Yeah, avoid being cooked. So which way does it go? Oh, what do you, just walk through it? Oh, I understand. You don't jump through it, you wait till it's, you can go through it. You wait till you can go through it and then. Okay, she just went through that. What the? Okay, I think that you should just keep, like, going with it instead of going backwards. Because going backwards, why you keep going backwards? Just keep going frontwards. It makes a lot more sense. It doesn't go faster than you. Unless it does. I don't think it does. It doesn't look like it is, really. Well, it is a little bit. Let me see, I can't zoom out. No one survived. Oh, not the face. Shop, I have 40 points. Effects. I want, disease. That's what I want, I need 100 more. Oh, the blow dryer battle. You have to blow people off. Don't touch my place. Okay, just stand in the middle. I will blow you all away. Fly away, my pretties. Ah! I'm going everywhere. No, please, no, I'm dead. Oh. The last three standing. I was close to the last three standing. Let me spectate. Yeah, I was close. There's four. Yeah, there's two now. So, oh, there were three. Okay, so I still have 40 points. That's a bummer. Oh, it's so pretty down there. No, it's not. Desert, huh? Dehydration. Oh. Why is someone spending money? Can I have your money? I want your money. Give me your money. I like money. Just kidding. Oh my. I looked up and I switched. So what happens here? I don't drink boxy colas. What the? Where'd you get one? Where do you get one? Here it is. Drink. Drink. Whoa! Now you have to give me one. This is so mean. People aren't leaving me enough drinks. Drink. I'm full again. I have to keep this until I'm not that good. Okay, I'm not feeling that good today, so let's get another one. Bloxy Cola. It's the most delicious thing in the world. Everyone loves Bloxy. I love Bloxy. We all love Blox. Yes, Blox. Bloxy Cola is good. Yes, Blox. Bloxy Cola is good. Yes, we survived! You guys like the singing? I think I sang pretty good. Okay, so two more rounds and then we have to end the video. Okay? Solo swordsman. So I think this means we have to fight. Yeah, I think. I still have a boxy drink? What? Look at my Bloxy! I still have it. I love this. This is amazing. I wish you could keep your swords. I wish you could throw swords. I like throwing them. Throwing them is the best. How do you kill people, huh? I don't have a sword. This is... What do I do? Guess I... He has to kill us. Okay, I think we're pretty good, right? I think we are perfect. Oh, that was close. That was so close. Oh, there's a wizard's hat. Oh, a wizard hat. I guess not. Yeah. Why can't I go in there? Where's the guest? I don't know where the guest is. Oh, hi. How you doing? No, don't touch me. No, you're evil and you're here to kill people. You're the one to kill all. And I'm not letting you kill me and my Bloxy! Bloxy, you will stay with me forever and ever and ever and ever. Okay, we're done. So, now we're playing Platform Pearl? I don't know how you pronounce that. And I don't know what you do either. Does it just, like, melt away or something? No. Why does that person get to... What are they doing? No, what are we doing? We trying to survive? Getting melted. No. What the hell are you doing? Don't kill me. I'm not here to play around and die. Just stay right here. He will not take me. No. Oh, gosh, I ran into it. Winners? You should supposed to say winner, not winners. Okay, guys, since I was short, we can do another round, okay? I know I said two, but this is the third. And I think I was doing pretty good there. Not gonna brag, but I think I did. When everyone else died. Yeah, what? Why is it black? You can see my shoes. That's it. Black my shoes. Oh, I know this game. I know this game. Like my accent. I know this game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Guys, I'm winning because I know this game like the back of my hand. That was easy! Guys, I want to keep playing, and I am going to until I feel like it's been long enough, because it feels like it's been, because I don't think it's been that long. Unless it has. I don't know. These are the guys who are swinging the rope. I don't like you, and I don't like you. You killed me. But the cube factory. Oh, I know this one. You have to, like, go click, click, click on the codes. Click, click, code, click, click, code. I guess that's what you do. Let's make chair noises. There we go. Okay. So if you don't know what to do, you just click and you make, like, codes. And then little black will fall out. Yeah. There we go. I made one. Made another one. There, you just, like, keep clicking them randomly, okay? That's pretty easy enough. Unless it's not easy for you, then I don't know what to do. See, there's not many codes that you have to do. Codes. And I'm on the red team, so we are trying to win as the red team. But technically, we are failing right now. Codes, we can make tons of them. We can make them all fake and stuff. There's a lot of reds, so I think we're winning so far. We are pros! You just like keep clicking them over and over again. Click, 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 click. Yay! The red wins. 22 cubes. We made 22! All because of me! No, it wasn't me. It was probably someone else. Okay, so now we're playing Clear Sight. I don't know what that one is. Shop. I want to see the effects. I want that one so bad. Okay, so we're playing Clear Sight. I don't know what that one's all about. So we're gonna play it. We're gonna watch people. Oh my gosh, these are big. Oh, so you can't knock as many balls into the other side as you can. Oh, yeah. Pros. We are such pros. Let's do this, red team. Flinging those volleyballs, cause we got power. Power! Stop giving us your balls. We're good right now. We have plenty enough. You guys notice how strong we are to push these things over there? Yeah. Take these. I don't want them. Yeah. Take them. We don't need these right now. We don't need these. We're good. Take them back. We're good. We are good for right now. We don't need any more until next Thanksgiving. I don't know why I said Thanksgiving, but I did. Because I'm feeling like a Thanksgiving person right now. Well done. Both teams tied with... Wow! How unexpected! We would have won if we knocked one over. Yeah. Just saying. Train trouble? Huh? I love trains. I know what you do with this one. This one's terrible. And it's so hard. So hard. Oh my gosh, what in the world? Okay, so you just have to try an avoid objects. Oh gosh. Stay back. I'm gonna die. I just know it. He died. You died. I died. I died again. She got hit. This is bad. Yeah. She keeps getting hit. This is unfair. I keep checking her by going that way. Okay. Oh my gosh. What? I did not. You guys saw I did not get hit. Okay, we need one more win to get to level 4. Okay, dizzying decision. So I'm pretty sure that there's doors and you have to choose one, but then you spin around and, okay, that one, this one. Keep track of the selected platform. It's that one. What the hell? Oh my gosh. Know it. I know it. Stand on the correct platform. Obviously, they're all gonna go for this one. If they see other people going on, you guys are terrible at following. Hehehehe. We're good. We know how to do this. Oh, wow. Okay, we have to follow this one. Guys, I'm pretty sure this is just gonna get faster every single time. Knew it. Darn it, I lost track of it. There it is. Following it right here. I'm pretty sure it was right here, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna feel so bad if I die. Oh, I knew it! Oh gosh. Oh gosh, that was amazing. Okay, so we just need to keep track of it with spin. Darn it, lost it again. How the heck do you keep track? Okay, I'm gonna say it was that one. Okay, I'm going with him. I believe in him. I believe in you. I believe in you. I just said that. Okay, what the oh my gosh. So it was right here, I'm pretty sure. Right. Follow him, he knows what he's doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna go for this one. Hope. Darn it, we all died. We all did. Okay, so it was that one. I guess I just spawn in the same place. So what you gotta do is look in that same exact place where it was. Because that's what technically they all did. Okay, next mini game is Haunted Hallways, Lakeside. Don't know what that is? Let's do it. Just do it. Sounded so weird, but yeah. Okay, this is gonna be the last one. Okay. Oh, find your way out of the mansion. Let me in. Let me in. Let's put the hairs on my chin, chin, chin. Oh my gosh, there's creepy eyeballs and they all follow me. How do you, what do you, don't want to walk down creepy hallways. Creepy eyeballs everywhere. What the, what is this? Oh, dead bodies. Let me in. Can't get in there. Means it's locked. This door. Oh my gosh! Ah! Run away! Guys, this is weird. Awkward. Oh my gosh, there's a unicorn. Okay, next door. Hey. Any of you want to go in there? Doesn't work. Guys, are we all locked in down here? How in the world do you find your way out? Don't go with the hand. Okay, just don't go down here. Keep walking, keep walking. Ooh, in here. Oh my gosh, there is a unicorn. Oh my gosh, these eyeballs are terrible. You all ran out of time. Well, how in the world do you get out of that? Okay, guys, well, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!